There is this new brought from again from India. I wish they would keep it to themselves. Brought from India about the Kundalini. Probably many of you have heard this. If you haven't, forget it.
Hey, you there. Yes, you. Are you subscribed? Have you clicked the bell for notifications? Not yet? You can do it. And today we're going to talk about snakes. Because F those snakes.
Enough is enough! I have had it with these motherfucking snakes on this motherfucking plane!
Some people ask me not to kill the snake. Well, we have to kill something else instead then. We'll have to kill some holy cows. Because we are cutting through the crap here. We're cutting through all the BS.
Those who talk about do not know anything about it. Anybody who says, I know what it means, that do not know. It's much too complex.
There is a lot said about Kundalini. And to be honest, I haven't read everything. I haven't read that much about it. I know what it is. I know that it has to do with some chakras, according to many people. But what it really is, what it really comes down to, is focus. It comes down to clarity and to using your energy, all the energy you have, in a most efficient way. And you can only do that when you have clarity, when you have focus.
But the idea of all this is that this energy, when it's not wasted in any direction, that very human energy, which is not the energy created by conflict or the energy created by thought, that energy is or apprehends the total energy of universe. That is the idea.
So maybe you're thinking about all those chakras, maybe you're thinking about what all those chakras mean when you are having clarity and you're not focused on negative things, just focus on result and where you want to go. And you know where you want to go, you know how to get there. Then all your energy can be focused. You can use all you have to get where you want to be. Or when you're more focused on trying to look great for other people, or when you're more focused on revenge, when there is something that is done to you, instead of focusing on where you want to go next, you will get stuck in some of those chakras. When you're being busy being a victim, you will get stuck.
The whole idea is this. Energy, right? When it is misused, destroys an energy that can comprehend the total source of energy. You understand? If I misuse my energy in various forms, arrogance, selfish action, competition, aggression, soaked in sorrow and talking endlessly about it, or constantly being occupied with something or other, I'm wasting energy, obviously, like a motor running all the time in the garage. It'll soon wear itself out.
So first it's about knowing yourself, know thyself. And then it's about finding and creating clarity for yourself out there. So focus on where you want to go instead of focusing on those things that are unproductive and will get you stuck along the way. That will get you lost along the way. So if you really want to understand Kundalini, just have clarity and focus. And use all your energy in a focused way.
About Kundalini and all that kind of stuff.
So take some time for yourself to know yourself. And take some time to really know where you want to go and what's really necessary before you go. So you don't get lost. So you don't waste time. So you don't waste energy. Because we all have a finite amount of energy and a finite amount of time to use in our day, in our life. Some might be wondering, I don't know yet where to go, or I don't know yet where I want to go with my life or career. I have created a Facebook group that can help you with that, to link to resources and to other people's stories about how they found in their life exactly where they want to go in their life and career. And it can help you too. When you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Put something in the comments. Have a question, put it in the comments. Let me know. I will answer as soon as possible. I see you next time.